This is the apron that I ended up making. I self-drafted the pattern and it's not a standard apron. It has a crisscross back and basically it's just one big piece of fabric that attaches at the shoulders and then is fully finished with bias tape.